gejala yang saya alami pertama kali kaki terasa kesemutan terus dan ada seperti apa itu namanya, setidaknya memang saya sedikit ada rasa malu di depan masyarakat. Apalagi
my mother took all of us to the hospital and the doctor to say that all of us there went in our stomach.
Itu aku pertama-pertama mengawali kaki ini ya sekitar umur 10 tahun. Ya gimana ya, sakitku ini ya mungkin dari sananya sih. Udah tahu sih, ya dulu takutnya saya enggak pakai narlaku.
Ngundi ambo basi, dele duban ditukumbi, basi. Masuku anga pandiri gone. Ya ndeda dzese kupita kuchipatala asikuona kuti palibe chimene chakupeza. Ndapita ku sento akaita operation mtima umakalaka ndamagwe ntchito motemoro kumuona kuti chifukwa cha maululu yendenda wasamatha.
People are unable to reach their full potential just because of these diseases.
They may not be able to walk like others. They get high fever, pain.
Almost one-fifth of the world's population is threatened by NTDs. And many of those affected are really suffering.
GSK medicine, which was developed in-house, helps to prevent and treat two of these diseases, lymphatic filariasis and soil-transmitted helminthiasis. And since 1999, we've been able to supply over 10 billion tablets to endemic countries.
Making sure that those drugs are delivered, making sure that patients' lives are actually impacted, that's what we're really going toward.
One of the opportunities that has emerged from these partnerships is actually to build the infrastructure for services. We have been able to help governments to deal with these diseases.
We have learned so much about the value of partnership and the opportunity we have to help people with NTDs, because all of us play a critical role in making sure that those who need medicine can get it.
For us as a country, a third world country, just to reach that stage where we can stand on the podium and say we have eliminated ROF, that really feels good.
925 million people have been treated at least once in 68 countries. You can't do that without a partnership.
It really takes that entire network, that entire web of partners, because the problems are complex. They can't be solved by a single organization.
If we're not aware of suffering, we're not going to have a compassionate response to it. The awareness, the empathy, and the action combine to make compassion emerge.
It's our moral duty, it's our ethical duty to ensuring that the goals are reached, that by 2030, no one is left behind.
GSK is 100% committed to this cause, alongside our partners, communities, and patients.